Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Vlogmas. So on today's agenda is, honestly, I don't know. I'm just gonna roll with the punches because I know I do have to post a vlog because I haven't posted a vlog in 2 days. Yesterday I was sick all day. The day before I didn't post because I didn't really get a lot of footage from my holiday party at my job, but I am gonna insert it now.
The setup for the holiday party at my job. White elephant gifts. Look at this cute little thing. Of course my fat ass is the first one here. That's because I finished my work, y'all, okay? I am efficient.
So see, I didn't get a lot of footage from my holiday party just because I wanted to keep it private. That's something that I want to keep private because I really don't want people to know exactly where I work at. If they do ask, I tell them. I just specifically don't tell them where. I just let them know what company that I do work for, just for privacy issues, you know. So that's why I didn't post. And then on top of me being sick yesterday, I had the worst freaking fever ever. I was super dehydrated and had an earache. So I'm assuming I just had a 24-hour virus. And I felt like complete shit. But I'm feeling a little bit better today. I took my vitamins. I'm going to take some vitamin C after I get out of the shower. And then I'll just see where the day takes me. So we'll see. I'm done with Christmas shopping. My mom is done with Christmas shopping. So we've got everything under our tree already, which I'll show you guys right now. So look at our beautiful tree filled with a crop ton.
I don't know what I'm really talking
gifts.
About.
So I think we're good. We are good. So yeah, I'm gonna take a shower, get my life together. I'll probably do a mask because I feel like my skin is so congested, especially because I was sick. I look a hot mess. You can tell I haven't slept because of how sick I was. It was very uncomfortable. Don't mind my crazy ass pantry in the back. So we'll see where this day takes me. Right, so I'm gonna do a face mask. This is the Cold Plunge Pore Mask from Ole Henriksen. It's the balance one. It's the green line for balance. The green line is mainly for oily skin people. This is like their oily skincare line with the green. It says clay and snow lotus extract. So I'm going to put a nice little layer on my face. Oh, that came out crazy. Look how freaking blue it is. I love this mask. It's so vibrant. And definitely hella cooling. I love it. That's the face mask, and I'm gonna leave it on for 15 minutes. All right, I let this mask chill for like 20 minutes. It was definitely longer than 15, so. And I'm just gonna massage it on my skin and then wipe it with my
Please tell.
Skin is looking flawless though, but I have a couple breakouts. I'm just not gonna pick at them. I have one on my nose, one above my lip, one on my cheek. So annoying. My skin won't let me be great. Now that the whole mask is off, I'm just gonna soak my face really quick. So I already pre-packed my stuff, and I also pre-packed my carry-on bag with my shoes, because my shoes are my pride possession, and I'm going to put my makeup in there once it's all packed, because I'm going to need my makeup for the next few days with Christmas and Christmas Eve and stuff. So what I'm doing is watching my favorite show ever. I'm actually starting it over. I'm going to show you guys what it is. Y'all, Gilmore Girls is my shiz. I watched it earlier in the year, and then I finished it. I read her book, actually. It's kind of like a memoir slash inside look on her filming Gilmore Girls and how her career started. And it was the funniest, quirkiest, amazing book. I totally recommend it to everyone. But this is a vibe right now, guys. Oh, this is totally a vibe. So I'm just gonna binge for a little bit. It's her mom's birthday party. The one that her mom threw her. The grandma threw the bougie one that she hated. So that was my day today, guys. Pretty chill, pretty boring. I'm still watching Gilmore Girls, in case y'all were wondering. So today's question is, all paid expenses trip, where's the number one place you are going to go? Anywhere in the world, all expenses paid for, where would you go? I would go to Greece, specifically either Santorini or Mykonos, or preferably both if I could, but that is the number one place that I would go to if all expenses were paid. I mean, it's one of my top goals to be able to go over there. But if I ever got the chance to go there for free, that'll definitely, I would say yes before they even finish the sentence. So don't forget to answer your question down below with your email. I'm still doing the giveaway, so don't forget to enter. And I will be announcing my winner on Christmas Day. See you guys mañana on 12 days of Vlogmas. Bye.